the patella, or kneecap. The patella, as we'll see, is embedded within the quadriceps tendon, which comes from up here and inserts on the tibia down here on the tibial tubercle. On the back of the patella, the articular surface is divided into facets. These articulate either with the femoral condyles when the knee is flexed, or with this central articular area when it's extended.